is up next. You can expect some high-flying action from S.A. Rios. He will do battle against Low Ki, a tremendous light heavyweight competitor in his own right, who we have seen before here on Metal. But Tom, the Rock and Stone Cold Steve Austin, in 1 week's time, will meet in what arguably is the biggest main event, the biggest World Wrestling Federation championship match in this company's history.
Oh, don't think that it's not lost on both men. The Rock and Stone Cold Steve Austin both know and realize what's at stake here. Again, the World Wrestling Federation championship in Austin's home state. The Rock realizes he's going to be in there with over 64,000 fans screaming. And who are they going to go for?
Well, it is going to be a very emotional night for sure. Just one of the titles that is going to be on the line at WrestleMania is, of course, the World Wrestling Federation Championship, and it doesn't get any better than that. But what about the fact that Commissioner William Regal is punishing Raven? Wait a minute.
Nice cover.
Trying to cover there, S.A. Rios. Now Low Ki tries a cover. Very elusive move. Snapmare. Big boot right to the top of the head. Chopping out the blocks there. Wait a minute. What? Oh, my goodness. Man. Low Ki. Another blast right to the chest. What is he going to do? Oh, my goodness.
Right to the face of S.A. Rios.
There is a cover. Two upset time. No, sir. I'm telling you what, a lot of you are asking, who is this young man, Low Ki, and why is he beating the bejesus out of S.A. Rios?
Because he can't.
My, oh my. I'll tell you what, these young competitors, they all want opportunity. They all want to be in the World Wrestling Federation. And Low Ki is proving he belongs.
Proving that he's hungry, that's damn sure.
Well, now let's see if Low Ki can follow up on the offensive onslaught early on. S.A. Rios, though, shows he's quick to the task. And look at that. What is... Good Lord!
S.A. setting on that top rope.
You have got to be kidding me. I have never seen that maneuver before. This crowd is in shock. S.A. Rios is stunned.
Well, I think S.A. Rios is in shock. I'd like to take a look at that again.
What recuperative powers by S.A., but yeah, let's take another look right now here on the double feature.
Oh, man, S.A. Rios was poised up on that top rope. And Low Ki never gave him a chance.
Well, as Low Ki continues to press the offensive advantage here, we mentioned earlier on, Commissioner William Regal is upset at Raven for a hardcore title match earlier in the week where Raven inadvertently blasted the commissioner in his own office with that crumpet tray, allowing Chris Jericho to escape the wrath of Regal.
Oh, watch this choke by Low Ki.
So now what we have is Raven being put into a hardcore title match at WrestleMania. He has to defend his title against both the Big Show and Kane.
And you know something? Raven has got to be somewhere right now thinking, how in the world did he get in this situation? He was trying to help Commissioner Regal, and all of a sudden it turned right back around. And when you make the new commissioner mad, I think Raven will find out what happens.
And what about tickets going on sale this morning for the return of Raw is War? Monday, May the 7th at the Nassau Coliseum. Tickets are moving fast. Ticketmaster outlets, Nassau Coliseum box office. Low Ki has done everything he can to try to ground S.A. Rios. Another mistake. And you have to know, you have to imagine that somewhere in S.A. Rios' mind, this is his worst nightmare coming true.
Well, again, you can never underestimate anybody when you step on the ropes here in the World Wrestling Federation, or possibly S.A. Rios looked at this as a cakewalk.
Well, on a more humorous note, a little lighter note, Tom, let's talk about the fact that at WrestleMania, we're going to see what's being billed as a gimmick battle royal.
Oh, fantastic. I have some favorites in this one.
Listen to just some of the names that have already been announced with more names to follow. How about Kamala, the Bushwhackers, the Iron Sheik? Wait a minute. Look at S.A. Rios up on the top rope. So artistic.
Oh, man.
Hooks him up tight. Power slam. Almost had him. I mean, that's just some of the list. Sergeant Slaughter and Tom the Gobbledygooker's going to be there.
All right. What about Brother Love? But, I mean, none of those names compare to my favorite, the Freebird Michael Hayes making a return in the Reliant Astrodome.
I know both you and I used to watch the Freebird Michael Hayes when we were kids.
Oh, yeah.
And wait a minute now. Oh, man. Low Ki picked out of midair by S.A. Rios.
9 years old. He tried to get his autograph. He would shine me away.
That's the way he is. Yes. Well, Nikolai Volkoff, Hillbilly Jim, and more. We'll have more names for you next week. What a power bomb.
Low Ki now finding out what S.A. Rios is made of.
Well, it certainly seems like Low Ki did his best but I don't know if his best is going to be good enough on this occasion. Beautiful moonsault, and this will do it. A win by S.A. Rios, but what an effort by Loki.
S.A. Rios.
I'm sure S.A. Rios is going to consider himself lucky for escaping with a win over a tremendous young competitor named Loki here on Metal.